Hello everyone. So as I promised, today I will show you my next handmade book bank book altered handmade bank book. So this bank book I wanted made much grunge. Grunge, rusty, darkness. So I will made it. And now I showed you this book. So this is how looks my book. Ready now. So cover, I will use wallpaper. This is wallpaper, looks like a snake skin. So I will use it here. On the here is double rusty lace. This fabric is old fabric, looks grungy fabric. This things, I don't know how this called, but like decorative elements, and two rows here. So here you will see, I will glue, you will little bit see here and here. This is tea package, but this package is like a circle. So I glue one here. I glue rusty lace. This is some sort of envelope, open like so. And I put this flower tag. I made this envelope from some book page. Here you will see some boy. And prototype of this envelope I will use, like a prototype of this envelope I will use. Just a second, I showed you. I will use this. I don't know from what this is, but I will found like you will saw here. So I will like this form and just paint on paper and made envelope here. So it's not necessary to open, just and you will have your tag. Or maybe some paper. So as a decoration I will use two stamp, some price label and Monopoly money, and here just from vintage magazine 25 cents, and Jute Connect, used on double side button from different color, but it's great button. And this my small circle I will connect from brats, hot brats, two metal hot brats. So here is another page, also tea package. Here I will found some calendar on of course card stock. And here on that calendar have this small girl on Ukrainian costume. So I just fussy cut and made it like Tim Holtz paper doll. So used it here. here and here just a small photo from Real Vintage magazine, thanks René. Here you will see, I will say, T-package, fetter, and this is Mona envelope I just cut. This page here I will just stenciling. You will see some of that stenciling. I will use modeling paste and I will connect this my white modeling paste with this cosmetic powder to face. I will use this picture. I think Mona sent me this, or Mona, I think. And I glue it on some cardstock, so made just a white border. I will have sometimes go print some label and tickets, so I just use one label and one ticket. And this is from a playing card, and this card sent me René, so René, once again, thank you. This photo is mother from my friends. She died on previous December, and she gave all to us some big surprise, because she died on December 18, and on December 19 we will have St. Nicholas Day, so the day where we all received some present. So she made big present to all of us who know she. Okay, so this is photo from my mother of my friends. I will glue here like a decoration label. Baden, Mona's flower, ephemera, stickers, owl. I used this color because she liked so much this color. And I will glue here some grungy fabric, like a border, and used rusting pin and this beads, metal beads. So here just much collaging page, so I will use the rest of napkin what I will used on previous my book. I will use another piece of napkin, two piece of napkin. I will use pattern paper. I will use all. So here just printing. But here just also printing label, tickets, printing also tickets. Here from some magazine, old magazine, skin, lady bag, butterfly, just fussy cutting, and here just small flower. So this page is on acetate, some electronical scheme. I decided used it, and it's have this part, so I will leave, you will don't see, this part. So I will leave this part. I just made here some, something like from dress, I don't know how to tell, but I just wanted because it have hole, so I just made some figure, I don't know what. I will use as decorative elements bottle cap, resting lace, and silicone hat. Just glue on and embellishment. Here is the washi tape from Mona envelope. Just Tim Holtz crazy birds Eileen sent me. Clock, and it's not one clock because I will glue another clock on this smaller. And this is from some magazine. Just young soldier, young boy, young soldier. So this is this page. This page, I don't remember actually, as always, where I will saw it, but lady used tissue paper, white tissue paper, and connect this tissue paper with her page, and here it was a real flower. Lady connect tissue paper only on the border, and you will saw that flower what was inside, actually between tissue paper and pages. So I decided to use this technique and used this skeleton leaves. I don't know, maybe you will don't saw great, but you will saw the here. So this is this sort of skeleton leaves. I don't use it yet, but I decided to use here. So after I will use vintage photo distress ink, Mona butterfly, this file number 43. And paper what I glue on this page is another technical scheme. I hope you will saw little bit here so line. Next page is just check, bank check, two bank check. I will make a tag used Tim Holtz paper doll, some label from magazine, card, stamp, book binding fabric here, and lace here, just application, piece of application. So this is my page. Here, just some another old, real old document, Soviet Union time actually, documents. I will glue a napkin, just this flower. I will glue this, some sort of ephemera, lady sent me Mona, this Pini grow dairy skim milk, some label from milk, matchboxes corrida. I will like this label, matchboxes label, and this piece is tea from tea bag piece. This page, I decided made just little bit different page and used this three fabric, different fabric. So grungy fabric one, fabric from book binding, and just rusty fabric. Different fabric, and this is, as I believe, some handmade paper. You will saw. So just because this is much rusting book, I decided to use this color. So, and I will make card. This card I will make from some book cover, music book cover. And here is the title of this book. And I glue this photo group of men. And it's just like a journaling card. So I put this card here and like so. So I put this card between my fabric. Between my fabric, you will see. Here just small fabric with lace. Just a grungy cover from some book. Someone sent me this book sometimes long time ago, so I used only now. And this is a beer coaster. This is beer coaster. I will glue it on book page. And used here, and this is some embroidery, and I will show you how this actually will look on original. So two, sorry, you will don't see. Two here, leaves here, and flower here. So I just fussy cut, cut on piece and glue to my page. And by the way, this thing I will found also. So this is this page. This page, once again, just collage. Some old photos, some from color and colored page, just fussy cutting. This hexagon, what I will made sometimes ago, I will use here. And this paper on original vision is yellow. I show you also. Is yellow like this. You will see white, but because my window is open, but really is yellow. But some paper is yellow and white. You will see here a little bit darkness, I hope. How? Little bit darkness here, little bit lightly. But some paper have this grungy marks. I found like this. You will see, have grungy mark. So I will grab one paper and used here on this book page. So this grungy marks is here. Here, here, and little bit here. You will don't see, but here. So this why I will use this paper on this page. Is to grunge book really perfect. So my next page, just once again from René, old newspaper, just page from old newspaper, and this is from Mona. enjoy the little things and just on topic. And this page, this is the last page. I don't remember when, but not a few days ago, actually, I will say on this way. I will saw a live stream from Tanya McQuire, and she made from envelope this wall fall. Waterfall. So I decided to make on my last page this waterfall, and you will see I will use different paper, maybe not much grungy paper, but I wanted to use exactly this color. So I will have this here waterfall page. So on one side I will use only paper, on another side I will use some pictures. So here I will use paper and this picture, and here just from Mona price tag, this paper, some fussy cutting, this paper from Ukrainian Soviet Union time book, this paper, playing card and just fussy cutting, this paper, another playing card and this glass and clock, and this paper page and open, so it's possible to glue or write here something. And connect, you will saw here, just trace some. So this is my another handmade bank book. So now I will have another bank book blank, so I don't and by the way you will saw here that this is from some sort of ephemera. I showed you on some another video Ukrainian ephemera. So I don't use it yet, but this book what I will use to have page what I will make from book page. So this book is ready. Now I will think how I decorate this book. So once again on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch. Thank you everyone who comments. And to the next video. Bye.